वेलकम बैक। नाउ वी आर स्टार्टिंग फॉर्म 16। फॉर्म 16 आर दिस वन, इंटीग्रेशन dx बाय a sin स्क्वायर x प्लस b cos स्क्वायर x। These are the forms, very important and relevant forms in Hilbert integral. Now we will study these forms, okay? So let us erase all these, because I have very small space in my blackboard. So that's why I can't bear misuse of place here. Let me do the first problem. Integration dx by a square sin square x plus b square cos square x. What we have to do? We have to do, first we have to multiply both n and d by sec square x. Sec square x dx, here it becomes a square tan square x plus b square. I wish you know that when sin square x is multiplied to sec square x, it becomes tan square x. Okay? Next, I have to take common this a square. 1 by a square. X square x dx by tan square x plus b by a whole square. Now we can write it as 1 by a square integration b of tan x by tan x whole square plus b by a whole square. Look, this is in the form dz by z square plus a square. So tan inverse form, that is 1 by a square, now 1 by a, that is 1 by b by a. Tan inverse of tan x by b by a plus c. So final answer is 1 by a b tan inverse of a tan x by b plus c. This is your final answer. Okay. Next, number 2. Integration dx by 1 plus 3 sin square x plus 8 cos square x. In a similar way, I am multiplying both n and d by sec square x. So we get sec square x dx, here 1 into sec square x, that is sec square x plus 3 tan square x plus 8. Now this is sec square x dx, this is 1 plus tan square x, this is 3 tan square x, so you get 4 tan square x, 1 plus 8, 9. Now you have to take on this 4 outside. 1 by 4 integration sec square x dx, here it is transfer x plus 9 by 4. Now I can write it as 1 by 4 integration d of tan x, because x square is dx is d of tan x, you know. Here it is tan x whole square plus 3 by 2 whole square. Now 1 by 4, 1 by a, that is 1 by 3 by 2, tan inverse of tan x by 3 by 2 plus c, 2 that is 1 by 6, tan inverse of 2 third tan x plus c. This is final answer. Next question. This is an important question frequently asked in different examinations. Integration sin x by sin within the bracket, which is sec x, okay? Because a square b square, this is actually a b whole square. That's why sec x will enter. So 2 sin x into sec x, that is 2 tan x plus 3 whole square, okay? Now, you can write in this way, half 2 sec square x. So we can write d of 2 tan x plus 3 by 2 tan x plus 3 whole square. This is equivalent to integration dz by z square. That is integration z to the power minus 2 dz, that is z to the power minus 2 plus 1 minus 2 plus 1 plus c, that is minus 1 by z plus c. So your answer will be minus 1 by 2 into 2 tan x प्लस थ्री प्लस सी इज इक्वल टू आंसर। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, dx by 3 plus sin 2x dx by 3 plus 2 sin x cos x now multiply ko then and divide sec square x you get sec square x dx here it is 3 sec square x plus tan x because sin x cos x into sec square x 1 cos x 1 sec x vanishes becomes 1 and 1 sec x remains when sin x into sec x is tan x. Now you can write it as sec square x dx by this is 3 tan square x plus 3 so I am writing in this way 3 tan square x plus 2 tan x plus 3 Now take 3 outside 1 by 3 sec square x dx here it becomes tan square x plus 2 by 3 tan x plus 1 1 by 3 integration sec square x dx here it is tan square x plus 2 into tan x into 1 by 3 plus 1 by 9 minus 1 by 9 plus 1 1 by 3 d of tan x plus 1 by 3 and here it is tan x plus 1 by 3 whole square this is plus 8 by 9 that is 2 by 3 whole square Now this is equivalent to dz by z square plus a square. So your answer will be 1 by 3, 1 by a, that is 1 by 2, 2 by 3, tan inverse of tan x plus 1 third by 2, 2 by 3 plus c. So final answer is 1 by 2 root 2, tan inverse of 3 tan x plus 1 by 2 root 2 plus okay. Let me do one more problem and then have a break. We can write it as dx by 2 minus cos 2x can be written as 1 minus 2 sin square x. Then I can write it as dx by 6 sin square x minus 1. 2 minus 3 is minus 1. Now multiply both n and d by 6 square x. 6 square x dx. By 6 tan square x minus 6 square x. Let me change the job. square x dx by 6 tan square x. Look, 6 square x is 1 plus tan square x, so minus 1 minus tan square x, so you get 5 tan square x minus 1. Okay, take 5 common outside, 1 by 5 integration d of tan x, this is tan x whole square 1 by 5 whole square, this is equal to dz by z square minus z square. So answer will be 1 by 5, 1 by 2a ln of mod of tan x minus 1 by 5, tan x plus 1 by 5 plus c. So your final answer will be 1 by 2 root 5 ln of mod of root 5 tan x minus 1 root 5 tan x plus 1 plus.
Good. Now let us have a short break. After the break, I am coming with more problems of this form. Till then, be there.